Aloha friends, I'm recording from my web camera, and today I've found myself some pretty interesting stuff. First of all, I'd like to pose the question, why presume anything? I mean, just in a universal context, in a very generic context where we live in the now. Now is where heaven should be. Why presume that, you know, there is a hell and a heaven that we're expecting and waiting for? And that's not to put aside the point that we should all be good and we should all enjoy. But indeed, we must enjoy. We must enjoy our surroundings and our earth. Because there's nothing more that we can know to exist. Knowledge is experience. We are experiencing the now. And as far as the past is concerned, we may have some experience from the past, but how can we apply that? How can we engage in action, therefore acquiring karma? And we must acquire good karma. We must find ourselves involved in the world as which we know it. And yeah. It's the truth. You never actually know. You know, you never know. Good luck, guys. Check out Alan Watts on YouTube. He has helped me to understand a little more, yeah? Thank you.